I know one thing's true when we talk or when we look across the country. It seems like the idea that tree and canopy cover equates to whitetail habitat. And it's not true in any regard, especially when we'll show out the comparisons on this video in the difference in just thick timber that has no understory versus what appears to be thin timber and a tremendous understory.
And also to keep in mind with this video, we're shooting this in July when there's the most cover available, even in that closed canopy setting that hasn't been thin. There's some underbrush, but when it comes to the fall, there's nothing there.